Working on the air conditioning in a 2004 GMC Savannah van. And if you're looking where the orifice tube is located in this vehicle and you're having a hard time finding it, like me, this is the location of it. Disconnect this line right here and it lives right in there. That's where it goes. And as far as orientation, this is the way it goes in. Thanks for watching.